Being strategic in the supply chain today is more than just a statement. It is about understanding that the competitors are ever ready to take advantage, that technologies are emerging rapidly, more rapidly that we can absorb them and understand them.
So customers are becoming very demanding in terms of wanting new products, in terms of demanding more flexible and faster deliveries, but also want lower costs. So that's a challenge for supply chain organizations.
The Master's Program in Supply Chain Innovation, very aptly named with, I think, the word innovation. Students are challenged to find out what is the right way ahead for their organization and how to explore that opportunity.
Firstly, it's a brand new type of course, so nobody else in the world is offering a Master in Supply Chain Innovation. Secondly, it's heavily industry embedded, so each unit has an industry partner like GS1, and those partners help us to co-design and co-deliver the units. There are also a number of industry awards and certificates embedded into the course, like the Lean Six Sigma Green Belt.
GS1 Australia provides a program called the GS1 Academic Certificate. Students are given case studies taken from real business challenges. The students in group work have to unravel those challenges, have to understand them and have to address them. Students are challenged to present their solutions to industry leaders. They have to be very targeted, they have to be very sharp in their provision of those solutions. In the real business world, senior executives do not have time for waffle. They need action.
So drones, blockchain, Internet of Things, robots, this course has all of it. You know, and we're very lucky at Swinburne because we have some fantastic world-class facilities, such as our Factory of the Future, our new innovation precinct, our Internet of Things lab. And the students on this course will be able to take advantage of all of those facilities and really get hands-on with the new technologies.